My name is Brooklyn Mendez. If you guys are clicking on this first video, I have tons of other videos for you guys to go check out, see what my videos are like. So if you guys saw, I posted that I had COVID. I posted like on like just YouTube. I just uploaded a little post saying I have COVID, guys, no new videos, which was last week. So essentially I was on my way. I was literally coming to my apartment and I had been feeling a little under the weather, and so I was gonna go and just get a test just to make sure, you know, it was allergies and like just to give myself like, oh yeah, it's just allergies, I can do this, I can move to my apartment, I'll be fine. Ended up testing positive. So long story short, I had COVID for about a week, tested negative within a week, and I was able to get back to my apartment to start classes. So I wanted to do the whole like week of my life, you know, first week of classes. Unfortunately, that did not happen. Today's Wednesday, so this will be my third day of classes. I'm done for the day. I tested negative a couple of days before I went back to class, and then I also tested negative the morning of before I went to class, so I was super careful. But yeah, so here I am. I'm back. I'm a junior at Texas State. So what was I gonna say? So yeah. Also, with that being said, I wanted to come to my apartment a week before we started classes, and I wasn't able to do that. I literally got here like a couple of days before I literally had to go to school. It was like a day before I had to start school. So my room's not really where I wanted it to be. I have a lot of stuff done, just getting it slowly. I'm also not 100% like back. I'm not 100% like myself. So uploading schedule might be a little off for, you know, a couple of weeks, but it'll definitely get back to, you know, twice a week. And just longer content, you know, whatever. So that'll definitely all come with time. So like, I don't have my desk chair, just a lot of things I still need to, you know, figure out and get together. But yeah, I wanted to just start a little vlog, a couple of days, just kind of taking it slow, going with me to class, any little like, you know, housekeeping things, getting my room together. I do have a lot of stuff going on, like with my courses for whatever reason, and my degree on it, like stuff is just wrong, and I'm just like trying to get in touch with people and people are not responding to me. So it's just like annoying, and I'm just like, so it's like, I feel like I'm in a class right now, and I've already taken this class at UNT, but it like didn't, like it transferred over, but it's not showing up on my degree audit as like filling the space. It's just a mess. So I feel like I've already taken it, and I'm just trying to talk and figure everything out. But yeah, I still need to get some notebooks. I feel 100% better. I don't have my taste buds much, and I still don't really have my smell much. So that really sucks. So I'm not eating too much, so yeah, just trying to recover from COVID as best as I can. But I did want to start this vlog so we could go get, you know, a couple of school supplies together. I also want to get my nails done because I wanted to have them done for the first day. Didn't happen. I just, you know, life happened and I'm just simply too tired and it wasn't on my main priorities. So yeah, so probably gonna do that in this vlog. Cleaning. Oh, and my boyfriend, he sent me these flowers. Just got them today. So yeah, they're really beautiful. And yeah. And then I got these for myself. And I obviously don't have a vase. I put it in a mug. Just some hydrangeas, but they're obviously gonna die pretty soon. Anyways, yeah, so thought that was really nice of him. Yeah, that was a little update. I know it was pretty long. If you have any other like questions, just comment everything down below. And of course, I'm gonna leave a playlist of all my college videos so you guys can see me back in action, you know, in college. And yeah, so it's currently 3 o'clock. I feel like today really went by fast. I feel like Monday and Tuesday went by slow. And today it's just like boom, boom. I only went to 2 classes today. I'm probably gonna relax. I am very hungry. So at some point I wanna get food. Or I'd make something or just something that I can hopefully taste before I start, you know, running some errands. So for the meantime, I'm just gonna relax, lay down, drink some water, and just relax. Cause I need to. Okay, so change of plans. I actually am gonna go out now because I remembered I have a Zoom call at like 5:30 tonight. And probably gonna be less traffic-y right now because, you know, 4 and 5 o'clock traffic. So I'd rather just go now, but
I so was like, I thought like a Walmart was gonna be closer than a Target, but like they're all like 15 minutes away, and I'm just like, you're kidding me. It needs to be done whether I'm going to Walmart or Target. I mean, I'm trying to think of, I guess, Walgreens, but like, I know I see a lot of CVS's, but like those spiral notebooks are just gonna be insanely expensive. So I'm also hungry, and I was thinking about Firehouse Subs, and I looked at Firehouse Subs and I saw it was really far, and so I was like, nah, I'm not doing it. It's 15 minutes away. I'm too tired for that. But I have to go 15 minutes anyways for Walmart. So I'm like, okay. Or I actually think Firehouse Sub is, basically, I don't remember what I was saying. My car went full, but I'm going to Target. I'm going that direction, so I might as well just get a small sub because I'm already going that way, even though I don't want to, but I need to get spiral notebooks because I don't have any. I have one, and I've just been using it to write notes for all my classes. I know I'm a mess. 18 miles. Why is it showing up in Austin now? Oh, gosh, help me. So, I made it. I went the back way, which was nice. I didn't have to get on 35 or anything. I went the back way because I don't know. It took two extra minutes, but the other one, I guess, is way quicker, but because of the traffic on 35, I was like, skipped all that. I found my Firehouse Sub. I got a small. I normally can eat, like, way more than a small, obviously, but I just, you know, with my taste buds not really being here, I didn't want to, like, you know, get something big and then not be able to taste it. I had some sausage and avocado. My taste buds are coming back slowly but surely, so I'm not really eating anything exciting, really. So I could kind of just eat to get my nutrition in, basically, because I can't really taste it, so it sucks. Anyways, I think that's grease. I ended up going to Walmart for all the little things I needed. I got another Germix for my backpack. And then I got these Post-its to just put in my planner, in my notebooks, anything like that. Spirals. I got one thicker 5-star for whatever class I think is gonna just be more notes and heavy writing. And then I just have two smaller ones. And then I have another one like this, but it's purple. And I already started using that in class today. And then I got a folder just in case I need to hold all my syllabuses or papers or anything. But most of it's gonna be online. That's why I just grabbed one, just in case I just need to put stuff to keep from wrinkling. Alrighty, so I just got back from my 8 a.m. Well, I didn't just get back. I finished off at 9:20. It's currently 9:48. I made myself an egg on toast, but I didn't really want to vlog it because I just, not back fully yet. Okay, so remember how there was like a bunch of issues with my schedule and stuff like that? So I'm scheduled to meet with an advisor between 1:30 and 3:30. So that's gonna happen today. So that's why I kind of changed into something a little bit nicer. I'm on my way to my 11 a.m. All right, going into the nail salon. Gonna get my nails done. And then after that, gotta go to my meeting with my advisors, which hopefully should clear everything up. Alrighty, it's an hour later. This is how my nails turned out. I just got like a really light pink bubble bath. And I went to Mighty Fine. I'm getting my taste buds back. Just grabbed a quick burger. No fries or anything like that. Just gonna do a small little cheeseburger. All right, I made it home safe and sound. Just changed into a t-shirt. I need to get more t-shirts because I just lost all of them. I don't even know where they went. Anyways, good news, went to my meeting. Got the okay to drop my phonetics class. I had it this morning at 8. I don't need to take it because I already took it at UNT. And I thought I already took it. I was like, I swear I've already taken this class. So yeah, I'm gonna get to drop it. Oh my God, I'm sweating. And
my degree audit is still showing that I'm a sophomore, even though I'm a junior, which I guess that'll work itself out. That's not the main problem. The main problem is I needed to figure out if I needed to drop phonetics so I didn't have to pay it.
Wrote everything down that needed to be written down, except for a few things I'm still not too sure on. I have this little to-do here just so I can write stuff in that needs to be, like, in my calendar, you know? And then I can have, like, personal, like, other to-dos. My dad got me this. I need to do that. And then right now I'm going to work on a technical writing assignment. I already started it yesterday. It's due tonight at midnight. Basically, like, an introduction, but, like, a long introduction. Like, it needs to be, like, 4 paragraphs. So I was like, okay. So I might have to add a little more to this top one, but this one looks pretty solid. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to finish. Turn it in by tonight and then probably make some dinner. It is 4:07. Okay, so I just finished that technical writing thing I needed to do. So done with that. And then tomorrow on Fridays, I don't have any classes. I have my friend's housewarming party I need to go to. She got an apartment, so I'm going to go to that on Saturday. But look how much better, like, September looks. Looks way better. I have 2 more days left in August. Yeah, I'm going to take a shower. But first, I'm going to scratch this off. So I'm going to scratch this off. I'll let you guys know. So I just got out of the shower. I did some laundry, kind of picked up my room a little bit. And me and Kendra, my roommate, we are gonna share a pizza. I called the order in. She's gonna pick it up on her way in. She's coming from work. So yeah, this is what my nails look like. Did I show you guys? I'm obsessed with them. They came out really good. I went to this place called Signature Nails and Spa, I think. Anyways, did my homework for the week. And weekend. So far so good. I'm getting back my energy. Everything is definitely on track. This is my dinner. Sorry the washer is loud. Kendra picked it up. Say hi, Kendra. This is Kendra.
Oh.
Hey guys, it's a lovely Friday morning. Woke up at around 8. It's currently 8:40. Laid in bed for a little while. Just got ready. I'm wearing my Lululemon skirt, Reebok sneakers. This top from Amazon, Texas hat. I'm basically gonna go to Target because last night I was looking online for lamps because I want to put a little lamp on my nightstand, and I found a really great one at Target for like $10. I'll link it down below. It's really cute, really sleek, and just kind of really wanting what I'm wanting for my room to like kind of tie it all together. So I'm gonna go get that first. Gonna go run and get that because I don't want to go out of stock, and then probably pick up a Starbucks or something because I haven't really been able to do that all week. so yeah, that's the plan. I'm gonna bring my phone basically. Oh, I guess I'll probably bring my tote bag. I did some laundry. I need to get my drying rack back because I don't know what I did with it, because that'll come in handy when I'm doing laundry. But yeah, let's go Target.
All right, in the car.
Play some music this morning. I'm gonna get awake. Got my mask. Got several masks in here. I have some stuff I still need to take out, which maybe today's the day since I'm gonna. I don't know if I said that. Yeah. Afterwards, I'm gonna do some like more unpacking that I have not had a chance to like dive into some boxes that I just kind of put in my closet. Because you know I had to start school, COVID, and I didn't have time. So Friday I don't have classes, which is great. And then either tonight or tomorrow morning, I'm gonna go home. Party to go to in Kyle, which is not too far from my home. So I'm probably gonna go there because I still need to pick up my office chair from my desk chair from home. And then I'm getting a package from Bumble because I'm a Bumble ambassador that I need to get and start marketing. So yeah, I gotta go back for a couple reasons. And so also after the party is over Saturday night, I didn't want to just drive back home, I mean all the way up here, so I was just like, you know what, I might end up staying the night there,
maybe going to church the next morning and then leaving, or maybe just leaving, coming straight here. That way I don't have to worry about traffic or anything. So yeah, that's the plan. So I'll go into like a little more details with the lamp I got at Target when I get home. Just picked up my Starbucks though. Got a venti mango dragon fruit refresher. And I got a butter croissant. I'm gonna eat my butter croissant now though, because I like the way like the toastedness of it, you know? And I don't want it to get cold. Okay. All right, this is the lamp I got. Really cute. I screwed in the light bulb. Now I just gotta plug it in. Alrighty, so we got to a good place in my room. Fixed my bed. I think I wanna get one more pillow, like this one. I have the two long ones. I wanna get like two short ones up front. So in here, we got some stuff. I'll do a full like apartment room tour soon, but I'm just kind of doing like an overview of what I did now. I don't have much like in here. More than likely, I'll get like a book here, Bible, just maybe like a snack, like a little bar or something. Like if I get hungry and I don't want to get out, I don't know. My phone will always go here. I've got this candle. This is really, really nice for $10 plus like $1.99 light bulb. And it's pretty just nice and chill. I will eventually put flowers here. Like I'll get a small vase for just like white little flowers. So that'll go there. I got my water bottles on the floor. This is what this looks like. These are my flowers from Quentin. Put a couple of things in there. Put a couple of things in here. Luckily, I don't have too much clutter. I wiped that down. I don't have too much clutter, so that's nice. Kind of put stuff out there. And put some stuff back there. And then filled this top up a little more. With just random stuff. Like this is just miscellaneous items and just like restocks of bathrooms. Like I have extra toothbrushes, toothbrush heads, dry shampoo, stuff like that. Extra spiral notebook, case for my speaker. Everything's pretty self-explanatory. Clothes have already gotten in there. Trash can is over there. And then here I just organized my shoes, went through these boxes. There's just random little things in here that honestly I don't really need. There's more shoes down there, but they're like high heels and stuff that I'm not really going to use anytime soon. So we'll have to find like a better way to like store them. Blankets, just like to keep them off the bed. And then when I go to sleep at night, I'll bring one out if I need it. So yeah, and I'll go into more depth in an apartment tour. So yeah, but that's kind of what I've been doing. Chair will be coming soon. Backpack will just hang there. Trash can will hang there. And then in here, I have like my little makeup bag here. I don't really wear makeup a lot, at least right now during the summer, so that won't really happen much. And then I decided to put this in here. It has all my little like skincare and stuff like that. So yeah, that's about it though. And I'm still drinking on my mango dragon fruit refresher. Now I'm just gonna relax. All right, well, I think I'm gonna end the vlog off here. Thank you so much for watching this video. I promise you guys there's so much more coming. I'm excited for my junior year. I'm excited for my apartment. So yeah, things are looking up, feeling tons better after recovering from COVID. It'll be a week tomorrow that I tested negative, so that's great. If you're not following me on Instagram, you definitely should, so you guys can keep up with me with real lifetime updates. But yeah, I will see you guys very soon in my next video. Bye.